I teach because there are so many brilliant children who are not seen for how truly brilliant they really are.
There's not a day that I wake up and I don't love knowing that I'm coming. I'm gonna be in my same little corner. I'm gonna say hi to everybody. I'm gonna hug everybody.
It always feels like it matters.
I think teaching is my God-given gift.
If you plant enough seeds, you're gonna get one. One's gonna pop up. But when you plant those seeds and you see multiple flowers grow, kids grow, you know, it's there's nothing else like it.
I try to let them know that it's okay to feel how you feel, but you can always overcome any situation that you're in, you know, just like I did.
The influence that teachers have on students extends farther than we can ever tell.
I am looking for people who are looking to make these children and shape these children and form them into the next president of the United States, the next Supreme Court justice. I mean, that we've got work to do. There is no time for pity.
They can change the world, and my job is to teach them that.
They are absolutely unstoppable.
A kid will say, this work is hard, and the other kids will say, good, and that's something that I've taught them. Like, it's good when we have hard work, you're learning something, and that just makes my heart smile so big because it's like, yes, they're getting it.
I got two kids at home, but these are my kids. These are my kids. They're mine.
I get called mom like 1,000 times a day.
I teach
for the outcome.
That's why I teach. I like to see that growth. When they're like, oh my gosh, I really got this. It's so amazing.
How do I find a book that you're gonna read? How do I find a book that you like? What are you interested in? Because there's a book about it, and I will find it, and I will get it in your hands. And then you'll be a reader, because being a reader is great.
There are some children in our society that are going to be okay. They could have a subpar teacher, and they would still be okay. And then there are some children in our society that is the exact opposite. They cannot afford a subpar teacher. They have no room to give, none. Every single second that they are in school matters. That's why I don't look away from anything. I don't look sideways from anything. My students can take no chances.
These kids are valuable, they're special, and they need to know that they're valuable, special, and loved all the time.
Everybody has something to give, and I just want to take part in helping our kids find that.
Get to love on kids and call them my babies as they can continue to grow up. That's why I do it.
Teaching a lesson, the moment that they get it, and the way they faces light up and the way you feel because they got it, like, man, that is the most amazing feeling that, like, yeah. That's why I teach. For that moment right there is why I teach. That moment. It's amazing. It is.